1 month one, 6 months.
Okay.
It got last year, right? You're telling. This is the full naked version. It's a naked super sport, you're telling, huh? This one?
It's a retro style bike. It's a 650 parallel
One. What all features you get currently in this?
So on this you have your gear indicators, you have your clock, you have your odometer, trip meters, you have your engine heating level, you have your levels, your engine lights over here, your gear shifting indicator over here.
Looks like an old Kawasaki,
Yes, it's a retro style, 650RS retro style, yes.
People can go for a new Daniel BSA with a retro style odometer.
Also, it has all these provisions wherein you can put in your panniers and take this bike out even on the highway. It's a very relaxed kind of front position riding.
What are the key features you get in this bike? Key features at all?
Like, you get a very punchy 650cc parallel to 68 bhp.
This is a Pirelli tire, no?
You get the Dunlops as standard. Which is a fat version. Fourth is a cruiser, which is the Vulcan S 650cc. And the last one is the Versa 650, which is a touring bike.
What is the competitor currently? Which you can compare in current product segment?
Like 650cc, you have all these Benelli and all those which make 650cc bikes. You have Honda and all that.
But in this position, they don't have the competition.
Yeah, but then considering the price point, no one is coming close to us. Everyone is charging 1.5 to 2.
What's the price total you talk for this variant?
So on road, this will cost you 9,04,000.
This top end variant, no?
Yes, you have only one variant and it costs 9,04,000.
Looks very different. Like same like a super sport, you're getting a rare tire wagon, bigger tire wagon. And this has a dual ABS also, no? It has a dual ABS also. So dual display. This has a gear. This has a gear shift to some features are there, no? It's slip-on features on the title display.
Nothing on that.
Fully rubber got there.
Yes,
you see, naturally you have to use a gear change everything. There is no upshift and nothing is there.
The slip-on clutch and all come with mostly the track bikes like the 300s and the 400s.
But for these bikes you can have, I think.
Yes, so the 400 you do. But for this, it's a very normal.
Front, what is the disc size for this?
Front is a 250.
And disc, double disc.
Yes.
Braking will be good. Very good, you can say.
Yes, it comes with Nissan brakes, standards. So that ensures very good braking.
How's the light output in the night time? How's the light output in the night time? Visibility is good, right?
Yes,
night
yes, it has a very good support.
Very sporty sound is there also. Very nice, sporty sound is there.
Yes, very good.
650cc. This is a two-time exhaust, no? Or this is a stock exhaust?
This is a stock exhaust, number 650.
Under Kawasaki and underbelly exhaust. It's the first Kawasaki bike, you get underbelly exhaust like this, no? Normally
yes,
all bikes get that is again, Kawasaki bike.
Yes, it's
bike,
an underbelly exhaust for the 650cc.
First time in Kawasaki, I think, no?
Yes,
the launching
most of the 650s have an underbelly exhaust inside.
But in naked version, it's soft in Kawasaki.
Yes.
Naked version.
Yes.
Very nice, sporty look. Where are you going to put a windshield? Windshield is mounted here only, no?
You can put the aftermarket windshields over here. And this is just to protect the meter as well as this acts as a number plate stand.
Accessories and what are the accessories you get in Kawasaki or this bike? accessories?
You get basic protective accessories like frame sliders, protectors,
you get a guard.
So those are the basic protective
accessories. Also, you get the side.
Yes, we also get panniers for this bike, which can be bought through us and also through our
own. Totally around 2 to 3 lakhs, you will accessories for this bike.
Yes.
So once for a variety of go to motor touring, you can go for Kawasaki, you can get this bike.
Yes. 2 lakhs minimum, you can get all your touring accessories.
The mainly cost is the pioneers is the main cost. Yes. Pioneers for bike.
Yes.
You can get 3 parts, no? Top box and side.
You don't have top box. It's usually the side panniers that you get on
these. For our company has made that in the shop, in the factory for that.
Yes, that's a factory.
So normally other bikes, you have to put it outside and make it the welding for the pioneers, like I've seen. Maybe you know that is the ground, it's been in this bike for it. Even in the motor level point, they have made, I think, for the bikers, I think. In this event, I think.
Yes.
So many I've seen, YouTube, I've seen some of the bikes, they are modified outside. In JC Road, to post to go for it, they speed here. But when they see customer is very satisfied now.
Yes, yes. In this you don't have to do extra fitments for it. You already have it in the stock bike.
What's the waiting period for this vehicle currently?
This bike, if you book it right now, you can get it in about 10 to 15 days.
Okay, so fast, actually.
Yes.
Very nice and very newly launched bike.